Imagine a future where a building takes energy from not only the grid, but also stores and produces energy as an active participant in the grid. Art Rosenfeld imagined this future and more. He devoted his life's work to making it a reality. Art was an experimental particle physicist who served his country in the U.S. Navy at the end of World War II. His desire to help America was tapped again in the 1970s when an oil shortage of immense proportions stunned the nation, creating a lack of gasoline that resulted in long lines at service stations. This crisis led Art to pivot his research to a relatively unexplored area where he could make a difference. Art then applied his deep curiosity, powerful intellect, and engaging ability to work with others to solve problems that mattered. Born in Alabama in 1926, Art spent his childhood years in Egypt, where his father was a consultant in the sugarcane industry. These early years helped shape Art's global perspective and his insights into societal needs that would become his legacy. After World War II, Art enrolled in the physics department at the University of Chicago, where Enrico Fermi, one of the world's greatest physicists, accepted him as his last graduate student. Fermi influenced how Art approached problems. Economists had believed that energy consumption must increase in lockstep with increasing economic output. Back then, the energy problem was defined as ensuring there would be an adequate supply to meet increasing demand. However, Art argued and then proved that it doesn't have to be the case. Instead, using energy more efficiently was key. Ultimately, Art and others enabled California's per capita electricity use to remain flat for more than 40 years, while the state's economy and per capita real incomes increased dramatically. The term the Rosenfeld effect was later coined to describe this phenomenon. Art also realized that buildings represented an enormous opportunity to save energy. Understanding that in-depth research can have profound economic and societal impacts worldwide, Art co-founded and directed the Energy Efficient Buildings Program at Lawrence Berkeley National Laboratory, which later became the Center for Building Science. He and his team developed energy-efficient windows and lighting and a computer program for energy analysis and design of buildings known as DOE2. Art helped California lead the way in conserving electricity by next tackling the energy efficiency of appliances. Since then, Berkeley Lab's energy efficiency research, funded by the Department of Energy, has contributed more than $580 billion to the U.S. economy. Art was open to considering all ideas, knowing that sometimes it takes many to succeed. He developed a community that shared research results and encouraged innovation. This story is not Art Rosenfeld's story alone. It belongs to the generation of colleagues, researchers, advocates, and policymakers that he inspired. This is the story of you, who are inspired to do your best thinking, creating open learning environments, taking risks when called upon, and embracing the responsibility for the stewardship of resources and the environment while never overlooking the global impact. Our opportunities now revolve around moving from static components to those that are increasingly dynamic. This transformation must be done while using integrated and interactive systems that are increasingly complex. Advanced materials, big data, artificial intelligence, machine learning, and integrated controls and communications all have the potential to improve our lives. Still, those opportunities present significant challenges. Challenges from competing network technologies and buildings to the complex web of tightly coupled urban systems to the integration of smart grid and smart vehicles and energy storage solutions. We must address the scientific and technical barriers while keeping an eye on social justice and including disadvantaged communities, still staying mindful of the planet's need for us to scale those solutions rapidly. We have faced overwhelming challenges before. By turning science into solutions, we have solved some of the world's most pressing problems. It falls upon each and every person in fields of influence to inspire and lead, as Art did. Focus on the core science, as Art did. Work the problem, as Art did. Step up and take risks, as Art did. What will you do?